Lance?
Hmm.
I'm sorry.
For what?
For being such a burden on you and your friends.
Oh, it's no big deal. My training has been a bit harder than I imagined, that's all. I'm used to things being tougher than I expected. Like one time, back home, I tried to make a stew and ended up burning down half the house.
Oh no.
And another time, I was looking for some bugs to use for fishing, and out of nowhere, I was attacked by a giant worm.
I hope you were okay.
Yeah, of course. I'm here in one piece, right? I can get out of any tight spot. It's like my special talent.
And how everything you do ends up being tougher than you thought.
Exactly!
After what happened at the Lunar Tower, I got scared. I was afraid of what I might remember. I thought that I might relive all the awful things that I'd done, that I might wish I were dead.
Tess.
And I was right. My memory was flooded with the unforgivable sins I've committed.
You mean you never did anything fun? Or cheerful?
I possessed the greatest power known to man. And from the moment the Dark Lord spoke my true name, Deliza, I became his puppet. All I remember now is his voice in my head, and the voices of those slain in battle.
I have an idea. When this is all over, let me take you to my hometown. The air is fresh, the meals are delicious, it's really wonderful. I mean, that is, if you want to, Deliza.
Lance.
Hmm?
I want you to call me Tess, the name that you gave me.
Oh, okay. I like that, Tess.
Thank you, Lance.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha! Let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Friendly dragon! Send me your aid, Earthbreaker!
Ha ha ha!